"These poems," she said, "by Robert Bringhurst. These poems. These poems. These poems," she said, "are poems with no love in them. These are the poems of a man who will leave his wife and child because they made noise in his study. These are the poems of a man who will murder his mother to claim the inheritance. These are the poems of a man like Plato," she said, meaning something I did not comprehend, but nevertheless offended me. "These poems are the poems of a man who will rather sleep with himself than with women," she said. "These are the poems of a man with eyes like a drawknife, with hands like a pickpocket hands, woven of water and logic and hunger, with no strand of love in them. These poems are as heartless as a birdsong, as unmeant as elm leaves, which if they love, love only the wide blue sky and the air and the idea of elm leaves. Self-love is an ending," she said, "not a beginning. Love means love of the thing sung, not of the song or the singing. These poems," she said, "you," he said, "are beautiful. That is not love," she said rightly. Thank you.